We should never be afraid of data.
This is a practical approach to eliminating racial bias.
We must have the data.
And so we can actually address a problem that we know exists.
When will we say enough is enough in this country? When do we step forward and do the most modest thing, which is to collect data?